If you've ever found drawing trend lines manually to be a bit of a headache, get ready for a solution. In this video, we'll be exploring Trendline Automaton, an indicator with unique features that set it apart from others in the market. Stick around for a hands-on overview to see if Trendline Automaton could be a valuable addition to your trading toolkit. Trendline Automaton introduces a unique capability, enabling you to identify trend lines in the short term, medium term, and long term. All it takes is integrating the indicator and adjusting the neighborhood parameter. Specifically, setting the parameter to 10 caters to short-term trend lines, 20 for medium-term, and 40 for long-term trend lines. You can easily toggle the visibility of each cycle's trend line directly on the chart. If you don't need to use one, simply hide it. Let's delve into how Trendline Automaton automatically establishes trend lines. It crafts a downtrend trend line by connecting two adjacent top and lower top swing points. Similarly, an uptrend trend line is identified by connecting two adjacent bottom and higher bottom swing points. Unlike typical trend line indicators that often require three swing points, Trendline Automaton only needs two, allowing for early trendline identification. When a trendline is breached, it transitions to an inactive state and is visually represented by a dashed line. This feature aids in directing your attention to active trendlines, thereby enhancing the effectiveness of market movement analysis. Furthermore, inactive trendlines remain visible, making it easy to look back and analyze them. Let's see how Trendline Automaton works on the Kingrenko bar. Trendlines are commonly employed to identify support resistance levels, and a dense concentration of trendlines indicates a robust support resistance zone. If you take a closer look at the chart, the marked areas feature two long-term trendlines. Consequently, when the price moved to these areas, it experienced a tendency to rebound. In this scenario, the price comes into contact with both medium and long-term downtrend trend lines. Subsequently, it shifts, transitioning from a short-term uptrend to a downtrend. I am going to hide the short-term trend lines for better clarity on the chart. One of the standout features that sets Trendline Automaton apart from other trendline indicators in the market is its ability to detect fake breakouts. As you can see, the indicator successfully identified a fake breakout, allowing its trendline to persist rather than concluding. Another notable feature is the flexibility it provides for you to define the conditions under which a fake breakout is identified by specifying the required number of candles with closing prices surpassing the trendline. This area showcases a concentration of multiple trend lines, pointing to a robust resistance zone. Here, the price moves through all the trend lines, leading to a break and a complete halt of the trend lines. With its unique features, ranging from customizable trendline visibility to fake breakout detection, Trendline Automaton stands out in the market. Buy Trendline Automaton now and experience the difference. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to like and hit the subscribe button to stay updated on the newest videos.